What up, TG Double H? Welcome back to another video. Today I have some mac and cheese, stovetop mac and cheese. I have some fried catfish nuggets, and I also trying fried lobster tail for the first time. Got me some Kool-Aid on the side with a honey mustard. We finna pray we're gonna get it in. Father God, thank you for this food on right to see you. I thank you, Lord, for the hands that prepared it. I thank you, Lord, for the people who have anything to eat that you supply them and their cup runneth over. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. How are y'all doing today? Lord, I hope my own lobster tail done. I don't know what I was doing. Oh, this is good. Yeah, I have a bite. Fish. Y'all, this adam and cheese is so good. You don't have to add nothing to it. I hope everybody being safe out there. What are y'all eating on today, Thursday? This is good. I'm trying to let them on. I'm not feel cool down. You look at that. Good God Almighty. I'm gonna let y'all see this. Look at that. And it's still steaming. My God. Mmm. doing? Yeah, you just smoking. Yeah, that was good. But it hurts your mouth. Ooh, that's a shame. Ooh, that thing's so good. And I use that Zatarain seasoning on that. You know the flour, cornmeal, whatever it is. When you had a Zatarain seasoning, you don't need your no dipping sauce. Nothing at all. Y'all love mac and cheese. Woo. Ooh. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified whenever we or I upload videos. If you ain't already, Tito with family, go ahead and hit that bell and hit subscribe. Peace.